All right, let's go with our next one. Let's go, Keke and Brittany.
So, the first person to warn me about boys was a member of blank. My family, my church, or NWA.
How about we start with Ike and John again? What do you guys think it is?
Well, I hope it's NWA.
I hope so,
that's
too.
Amazing. I need to hear the whole story with details.
Yep.
So we're gonna guess NWA.
NWA. Monica, Supercent, what do you think?
You can't ask New Orleans and Atlanta this question.
Right.
It's just not fair. We're gonna say NWA by
definitely,
default.
Definitely gonna
just
say NWA.
Period.
I don't know, guys. If she was around a member of NWA, I got other questions. Keke, which one was it?
It was a member of NWA.
Give me my point. Give me my point. Give us our point.
When I was, I think, 12 years old, I did the long shots with Ice Cube. And when I was on the set, like, you know, I grew up in the industry, but I was starting to get older at this point. You know, I was starting to get together. And Ice Cube, he pulled me to the side and he was like, Keke, I know you're growing up, and I just want you to understand that the way that these men see you isn't always how you see yourself.
That's strong.
And that was Ice Cube.
Oh, my God. God bless.
That's very strong.
Love that.
Isn't he the best?
That's a dope story.
I've given out that type of advice several times
oh, good
in my career.